Howard Stern Show.
So Larry David wasn't at Erin Andrews' wedding.
No, he was.
He was?
Yeah.
What's he doing there?
Well,
how's he get an invite?
He was there with a friend of his, and that friend of his was invited, and so he came. And,
wow.
And you know Larry enough to know that what you see on Curb Your Enthusiasm is exactly how he is. So, so Erin got married at this place called the Yellowstone Club, where on this mountaintop, it was gorgeous, but it was sunny.
Yeah.
And Larry's in the row behind me.
Yeah.
And he's like, oh my God, I thought if I wore a hat, I'd look like a jerk. And now I'm dying of skin cancer.
Right.
And it's so sunny and I don't have any sunblock. And I left the hat in the room. And now, and I'm waiting for the da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. And then we go to the reception afterward.
Yeah.
And it got cold in the evening. I mean, cold. It was like 50.
Right.
And now he's shivering. And
and you're hearing all about it.
They're bringing him blankets, and they're putting candles in front of him like it's a small fire. He's going to get
You must have been
warm
in heaven watching this.
Oh, it was awesome. I mean, he's such a great guy.
Does Erin Andrews sit you at the celebrity table with Larry David?
It was Larry David, his friend, Troy Aikman, his now wife,
wow,
my wife, and myself.
What a power table.
I mean, come on.
Yeah, that's good.
Stern Show.